In this video, we learn to find the principal value of inverse of secant of minus 2 upon square root of 3. Let us assume y is equal to inverse of secant of minus 2 upon square root of 3. Now, we know the range of inverse of secant function is closed interval of 0 and pi except of half of pi. So, the above statement implies value of y lies in the closed interval of 0 and pi except of half of pi. Application of properties of inverse function, we can rewrite the y is equal to inverse of secant of minus 2 upon square root of 3 statement as secant of y is equal to minus 2 upon square root of 3. We know secant of pi upon 6 is equal to 2 upon square root of 3. We also know the trigonometry identity secant of pi minus x is equal to minus secant of x. The verification of the identity has been explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also mentioned in the description section. So secant of pi minus pi upon 6 is equal to minus 2 upon square root of 3. As pi minus pi upon 6 is equal to 5 times pi upon 6, so secant of 5 times pi upon 6 is equal to minus 2 upon square root of 3. As 5 times pi upon 6 lies in the closed interval of 0 and pi except of half of pi, so 5 times pi upon 6 is the principal value of inverse of secant of minus 2 upon square root of 3. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any questions related to video, if you think I should make a video on any topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.